I came out here and I told Mandy what I was gonna do to her. I said I was gonna make her outsides as ugly as the person she is on the inside, and then I did it. So what's the issue? Let me make something perfectly clear right now. I'm a woman of my word. And when I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. Did I enjoy smashing Mandy's face into the table? Absolutely. Did I enjoy ruining her perfect makeup? Did I enjoy cutting her hair off? Absolutely, I did. It was like she was so scared. And it wasn't because I had scissors in my hand. It wasn't because I was beating her up, because she's used to that. It was like she was so concerned about this image, because her entire life, that's what it's all been about. The golden goddess, God's greatest creation. It's all she ever had. To be honest, it's kind of pathetic and sad. And I would feel bad or apologize, but I just don't feel bad at all. Because literally, I have no respect for her anymore. She's so weak. What, I broke her physically because I beat her in the ring twice? And now I broke her emotionally because I gave her a little haircut? Come on. And now you guys are sitting here, by the way, you're pathetic, you're a terrible crowd, desperately waiting for Mandy's music to hit. So what, she can come get her revenge? Newsflash, it ain't gonna happen. Because like I said, I'm gonna destroy Mandy Rose, and I did. But Mandy, please, correct me if I'm wrong. Correct me if I'm wrong. That's what I thought.
See, I don't think she's going to, because we have not heard from Mandy Rose since the attack.
She hasn't even posted one social media selfie, and we all know how much she loves that.
But 2 weeks ago, Mandy won a WWE Bumpy Award. Do you guys know what she won it for?
Please.
Does anybody know what she won it for? No. She won the award for making out with Otis. I can't make this stuff up. I wish I made it up, but I can't. She won an award, an actual award, trophy, everything, the ceremony, for making out with a dude. I'm gonna just leave that there. And the only bright side to this whole thing, besides, of course, me ruining Mandy's career, is that her and Otis, they actually look like a couple now.
Couple of ogres.
Right.
Like Shrek and Donkey. Are you ready?